Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Today we are going to learn the sixth poem of the Flamingo Book, 12th grade, Aunt Jennifer's Tigers, penned by Adrienne Rich. The poem addresses the constraints of married life a woman experiences. Means, after getting married, a woman suffers from lacking of freedom. She is now and then restricted for everything. Let's start the poem with the first stanza. Aunt Jennifer's tigers prance across a screen, bright topaz denizens of a world of green. They do not fear the man beneath the tree. They pace in slick, savalric certainty. Means, Aunt Jennifer is knitting tigers on the cloth panel. The tigers are prancing. They are indirectly compared with the precious yellow-colored stone, topaz. Tigers are the denizens, means they are the native inhabitant of forest. The tigers are not afraid of anybody else. They roam in the forest elegantly, bravely, in a heroic manner, means they hold a very royal position in the forest among all animals. We can see that Aunt Jennifer is lacking of the attitude, manner, fearless behavior and the freedom that the tigers live with. She is kept away from all this after getting married. Let's go for the second stanza. Aunt Jennifer's fingers fluttering through her wool find even the ivory needle hard to pull. The massive weight of uncle's wedding band sits heavily upon Aunt Jennifer's hand. Let's see what the second stanza says. Aunt Jennifer is completely terrified with the experiences that she has had after getting married. Her fluttering fingers tell us that she is afraid of doing even the small things. She is burdened with the responsibilities of a married life. Here, wedding band means engagement ring. She is surrounded by the responsibilities. Wedding rings does not allow her even to pull the ivory needle, which is a very small and easy task. The wedding ring brings with it lot of responsibilities under which the whole life of Aunt Jennifer is buried. Now let's go for the third stanza. When Aunt is dead, her terrified hands will lie still ringed with the ordeals she was mastered by. The tigers in the panel that she made will go on prancing, proud and unafraid. Means, even after her death, the responsibilities do not let her die. She cannot forget the disappointments, cruel memories of a married life. The ordeals means the hardships and the troubles and the calamitous experiences that trampled her life. On the contrary, the tigers that she made live the same life, proud and unafraid.